Alrighty. I have no idea what number handstands are up to. I think it's 26. I could be completely wrong, but I do know the rep scheme. The rep scheme is 3 sets of 2, or depending on the movement. So it goes 3 sets of 2, 3 sets of 12, 3 sets of 2, and then 3 sets of 4 seconds. So they're the progressions there. But we start off, like always, I need a bit of my soft padding. I didn't realize I had tons of this. But with 10 rolls one way, and then 10 rolls the other way. Hey Tani, I think we should rename Audrey Stackhouse. Yeah. Cool. And then 10 rocks forward. Hey, what, this jumper makes you look jacked because it's so like thick. Cool, and now I figured out I actually have soft mats that I can just put up on the wall. I don't have to worry. Oh. So we're gonna do our long hollows. Two reps. First knuckle. Fingertips. And then rest. And then realize that I did 300 push-ups this morning, and those push-ups are very difficult. Was carry a sandbag a mile, but every 2 minutes do 25 push-ups.
What did you do? Just like up there?
60 laps of it.
Ooh. Wednesday, Gary.
Wednesdays and Thursdays are pretty good.
Yeah, I'm thankful for that. The 1.2k carry is a team. So is that around the block?
Yeah.
What, how much though?
Well, whatever you pick, I will judge you accordingly. Right. Set two.
Someone came to judge them.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh, I remember we did that.
Done it twice.
Yeah. Good now.
It's really hard.
Yeah. We're going to pair with that.
I'll be 15 minutes. Yeah, I got bulbs.
quite a bit of it.
Ready? Last set. Sure. You got four straps there that are already hanging off the roof that you can use. Brilliant. I need to somehow make a clock higher. I can put my clock here. Somewhere. That'll work. Then we need a weighted bar, an 8 kilo bar, or something. That's it, doesn't have to be 8 kilos. And then we're gonna do our so flat spine to the ground, legs straight, shoulder width, pull back, 12 second hold on the ground, back of the wrist should be down. Not the easiest thing in the world, but if you don't have flexible shoulders, but if you do, it's not too hard. Just gotta keep the low back flat, that's our main goal. So 12 seconds. Shoulder width. Shoulder width. Handstand width. Yeah. Just keep your low back on the ground. Get the back of the wrist down, not the top of your knuckles. Yep. And just count for 12. Yeah. And then we do 5. So that's an ab exercise on the ground.
Yeah, that one was...
Not the shoulders, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I don't even feel it anywhere.
I
just have
a rest. Oh, yeah, it would be a nice, easy progression for you. And then we've got two pike lifts. Getting mid shin to the box. Second pancake hold. Yeah, relax properly. Can't see it. Stretch. Now I got single arm underhand grip, 4 second handstand hold, which were atrocious last week. So we'll see how we do this week. Double the time. More about holding the balance. Once you get the balance right, you kind of stay there for a while. We'll see how we get. You can do pipe press. Yeah. Yeah, you can finish it, you can't jump.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. clock underneath where I can see it. It's always weird looking at a, like the feedback of a camera because it's not a mirror. So when you look at a camera, it's always, like when you look at a reflective surface, it's mirrored, but this is like what someone else would see. But you know, you perceive it as it should be mirrored. It's like this weird. That was way better than last week. But yeah, thank you, yes. Oh man, my eyeballs. Oh. Smell like sausage roll. Wish Daddy smelled like sausage roll.
I'm hiding.
You're hiding. My money can't see you. Daddy's gonna do a handstand. You stay there. Where's Audrey going? Look at this. Mummy will come find me. Mummy, where's Audrey? Where's Audrey? You broke her. You found her.
I think she might have pushed it too far.
That's it. Ah, final one. Okay, session done. See you Wednesday.